And on the face-off, between Moran and Brugel.